Honda CR-V isn't something anyone would expect to see on any racetrack. Built at home, Daniel's first generation example has been taken to another level. The factory 2-litre B20 engine has been swapped out for a smaller but higher compression 1.8-litre Type R unit. Combined with a low-boost Garrett turbocharger and E85 fuel, the Honda is now pushing over 300 horsepower to the front wheels. In order to save the driveline from braking, the all-wheel drive system has been disabled.